Because it feels like we've seen so many different styles. Obviously, you mentioned Wing Chun, very prominent in Kung Fu movies. Anything that had inspired you as a kid and also kind of like influenced a little bit of your style nowadays from movies in the past that had a profound impact?
Yeah, so as a kid, I was obsessed with Jackie Chan's movies. Watching all of my, just literally obsessed. So the only thing I'll say, fight scene in this movie called Wheels on Meals. It's Jackie Chan versus Benny the Jet. Benny the Jet has Jackie Chan up against a table. He throws, I believe it's called a spinning roundhouse. Excuse me if I'm in the bad vernacular. Jackie ducks it, but there's a sting of candles behind Jackie, and Benny swings his kick so fast that it blows out the candles. I remember seeing that as a kid and running around the house, losing my mind. And ever since then, I was just in love with it. And so seeing fight evolve in movies like it has, so movies like The Raid, movies like The Night Comes for Us, that whole crew is doing fight choreography on a different level.
Yeah.
And so it's awesome to see. But it is really inspirational because that's the kind of stuff that all of us love. We're in this room because that's what we're into. So it's dope to see it in such in pop culture everywhere.
Incredible. And Chris, for you as well, any films that kind of stood out to you or maybe even something that you were in as well?
No, I was training for Seattle for my next last boxing fight, and I had the opportunity to go to the Bruce Lee Craig. And it was really nice, it was really inspiring me, not just his be a movie star, but his lifestyle.
Yeah.
You know, and it was really special for me, so it won up.
Yeah, amazing. And for Mike, you know, I have to ask, because it's one of my favorite movies of all time.
Mike too. When I was young, I watched his fight with my dad.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. It Man 3. when you were squaring it up with Donnie Yen, how was that experience like? Did you feel like you learned anything from it, even after all these years, or were you just there to do your thing?
I was having a good experience. I was, I'm a great fan of the Shaw Brothers. Yeah. You know, they jump 100 feet in the air and fly. So I was living my fantasy. I was having my best life. Yeah.
Amazing. And what was that, I guess, you know, even for yourself, are there any inspirations in film that, you know, kind of influenced you even in that movie?
Oh, all the Shaw Brothers.
All of that.
You know, they jump 100 feet in the air.
Yeah.
And sometimes they can go in your gut and pull your guts out. Listen, sometimes they got the iron skin where you can't penetrate your skin with swords or bats or axes. And yeah, I like that kind of stuff. The five deadly venoms and stuff like that.
That's another good one. I've learned a lot about you today. Actually, quite. you know, I guess for Hiratasan as well as Michael, you know, how have you guys taken Tekken and molded into something that is easy?
Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.